The pinball machine. Remember the pinball machine? It was quite a classic in its day. Truly a relic of its time. Hello, this is the Atari Guy, and we're gonna actually be taking a look at a couple of pinball games. Video games inspired by pinball. Yeah, that's right. Anyway, we're gonna look at two 2600 series games here. Video Pinball, and its more updated counterpart, Midnight Magic. In honor of Mississippi Pinball Paddle Week. All right, here we go. I guess I'm gonna start with Video Pinball, since it's the elder of the two games. All right, here we go. And basically, shtick's pretty simple. It's just like any pinball game would be. Yeah, what do you think? Pretty easy, huh? Wait, did I say easy? I meant kind of boring, actually. Yeah, I mean, it's so easy, it's practically boring in a way. Basically, the ball's just gonna keep bouncing, bouncing, bouncing. All right, I guess something happened. Exactly what, I don't know. Alright, let's make something happen here. Alright, come on. Come on, the third one. Oh, wait. Let's try this again. Damn, so close. Come on. Shit. Jesus. Did I mention this game is so easy it's practically boring? Actually, I meant to say it the other way around. It's so boring, it's practically easy. Fuck! Come on! Is that all there is to this game? Jesus. Oh, something happened. Alright, alright. Alright. Ah. Let's try this again. Here we go. I wonder what would happen if I switched the difficulty. Oh, that happens. You got a couple of barriers that break down. Wonder why that is. Oh, fuck it, who cares? Right. Riveting, isn't it? I have no idea what's going on here. Jesus! Fuck you! Jesus Christ! Well, that sucks. Alright, that's Video Pinball, the old game. Let's go a little newer school, shall we? With its more updated counterpart, Midnight Magic. Let's see if they can do better here on the 7800. Yeah, I know I said both games are for the 2600, but this game's also available for the 7800 as well. Oh, which reminds me of an interesting little factoid here. Did you know that the 2600 video game cartridges are backwards compatible with the 7800? Now, I don't have a 7800 on me to prove that. So, we're just gonna make do with what we've got here. Now, what do you think of the graphics, huh? Someone definitely favored the 7800. Oh, shit. Hey, you know what? I just realized the difficulty level was set to fuck-up mode. What? You fucking pinball. Ha! on, come on. Jesus Christ. Come on, come on, stay level. Yeah. Come on, one more barrier. Come on. Oh. Fuck, stay in there. By the way, I hope you can appreciate me playing Pinball Wizard here at an endless loop. Because quite frankly, it's driving me fucking crazy at this point. Just like this game's driving me fucking crazy. Come on. Jesus. Come on. Well, I only get one more chance at this. See, if you break all these little barriers on the top here, some really cool shit happens. Like the whole thing turns blue. See, like that. Yeah, just like that. That's Midnight Magic. So what do you think of it? Overall, personally, I think Midnight Magic is a lot better than that poor excuse for an old school piece of dog shit called video pinball. That's just my opinion, of course, and you're free to disagree with me. Even if you are completely wrong.